The only way to see the machine led to production, something that wholly opposed his
roots. Jordan, I'm in a fit!
Must have believed that the machine was trained and taught manners.
By the late 1920s, Russell was beginning to realise his dream. He was in the most productive time in the downturn in the global economy.